with a little song called Smelly Cat. Oh, for those of you who are wondering, this is my real voice. Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you? Everybody! Smelly cat, smelly cat, it's not your fault. Monica!
They won't take you to the vet.
Chandler!
Obviously not their favorite pet.
Joey!
May not be a bed of roses.
Rachel!
You're not friend of those with noses.
Ross, those are the only lines we have, sorry. Okay. Back to the chorus, everybody. Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you? Smelly cat, smelly cat, it's not your fault.
A smelly cat!
Okay, guys.
All right, bring it on, you.
Here we go. You know, I've never played my stuff for anyone before. So it's important that you understand it's about communicating very private emotions. You know, you should think of my work as wordless sound poems. That's what I'm.
Oh my God! Play.
Terrific.
Really bitchin'.
Wow. It was so wow.
Really? I mean, really?
Yeah. I mean, you should play in public.
Oh, thanks, you guys. That's, I want to play you another piece. I left my helicopter sounds on another disc. I'll be right back, okay?